The Lagoa Stadium, the setting for the final of the men's kayak double 1,000 metres. A strong field that included Serbia duo Marko Tomicevic and Milenko Zoric, who qualified fastest for the final. Germany's Max Rentschmidt and Markus Gross were also among the favourites, and it was they who started best, taking the lead straight away. Australia's Ken Wallace and Lachlan Tame were not too far behind. The German pair was still ahead at the quarter mark, while Emmanuel Silva and Joao Ribeiro of Portugal in lane six were also contenders. By the halfway mark, they were contending with the Australians for second. The fastest qualifiers from Serbia in lane four were still biding their time, while the leading boats pulled further away going into the last 250 metres. The Australians were fading, and the Serbs had overtaken the Portuguese to move into second. Gold was going to Germany, but the contest for silver was still alive. Serbia timed their race perfectly to clinch second place. Bronze then to Ken Wallace and Lachlan Tame of Australia. Serbia's Marko Tomicevic and Milenko Zoric took silver, while Germany's Max Rentschmidt and Markus Gross led the entire race and are the Olympic champions.